to NXI. This is a performance center for Fuck Wrestling, which it has WCW, or WCW, forgive me, and Fun Wrestling. And it is to show all of the great talent that has not been put on to the show yet, or on either Fun Wrestling or WCW. The first match of tonight, this is a dark match between The Rock versus John Cena. These are some newcomers hoping to get it, but they're not really that good. So we just put them on a dark match, which The Rock defeated John Cena. Whoop-de-doo. Let's get into the main guys that we want to look at. We're looking at Gabriel Myers with Jen Jericho, forgive me, whoever that could be, and Sir Sniffalot, Moist Man with Animeroids. That's Sir Sniffalot and Moist Man are Team Odd Couple. So they are known tag team. Gabriel Myers and El Generico, not so much. Well, I guess we'll have to see. So yeah, I decided to do this because I found both Fun Wrestling and WCW very entertaining, and I thought looking at a lot of the guys that were on there, they seem entertaining, and there's also like some that I created that are on there, and there's like Animeroids is one that I did not create, but just wanted, or is one I created but is not on the thing. And like, but Gabriel Myers is one that I didn't create, and I just picked out because he looked cool, and I don't think I've seen it on Fun Wrestling WCW. So it's just appreciation for the little guys. I might show some of the big guys if I can ever get them off from their heavy schedule in WCW or Fun Wrestling. But right now, just entertain the good talent that we have here in NXI. The only difference between NXI is it's not well producted. It's a lot cheaper than both WCW and Fun Wrestling. Yes, there's something cheaper than WCW. It's right here in Fun Wrestling. People trying to make their way to get good deals like coupons and bologna sandwiches. Yeah, it's worse here. They don't get nothing. They have to work to stay here. Sometimes you might even see some of the wrestlers with a broom. Hey, we don't have any commercials. We just have loading screens, okay? Sometimes in Fun Wrestling and WCW, you have commercials, so. There you go, we have loading screens. So let's talk about Jen Jericho, this mysterious opponent we've never heard of. Let's see if he can even make it. He's been on the circuit for a long time, I guess. They also say that he used to not wear a mask. I don't have a clue who he'd be. And Gabriel, no relation to Michael Myers. Gabriel Myers is also a deadly foe. Deadly looking foe, too. He looks like a dangerous man. And Sir Sniffalot and Moist Man, they don't look dangerous, but they're creepy. And if you know, creeps are very well usually dangerous. Judge people, kids. And as you see, the loading screen is still going. It is loaded for about 18 hours now. This is what we get here. Oh, there we go. Boom, NXI. Here we go, our first action finally. Oh, here it comes. Who's coming out first here? Here he comes, Gabriel Myers. A threatening looking man, indeed. He's saying no. Or feed me more, I don't know.
This tag match really does have a big fight feel, and everyone in attendance feels it too. two. I feel it. It could be the taco that had for lunch. And these teams have been waiting for this one. And so have I.
Some part of me wonders if he is related to Mike Myers, even though he says he isn't. He could very well be a murderer just like him. If so, Steve W. will be a likely chance of his home. But you never know. He looks like a tough guy and threatening. And Fun Wrestling has a lot of tough, threatening characters over there. Top-notch Super Beth. Oh, that music sounds familiar. But it is not who you think it is. It is El Generico. He has said on multiple occasions, just like he says he's not related to Michael Myers, he says he's not related or anything to do with Chris Jericho. He's from Australia. Generico is from Australia. Chris Jericho is from Canada. So obviously two different people. Here comes the Odd Couple, Team Odd Couple, and they are such an odd couple indeed. And no, they are not actually married. They are coming out separately, I guess. They are a tag team. Quite curious. But it is Team Odd Couple. They both have extraordinary entrances, and they're not really married. They've just lived with each other for so long that rule, when applied, that they're now officially married in the eye law. So they are the Odd Couple. And Animoroids is trying to get her name out there. She's the China of the group, essentially. Big fan of Steve. She had a little bit of crush, and she'd crush him, so I'd advise him not to. Then again, if he ever wanted to, he'd probably get crushed by his wife anyways, but that's beyond the point. There's the beautiful face of Sir Sniffalot, who loves to sniff. That is why his name is Sir Sniffalot. He loves noses. He's got a fetish for it. We don't judge here in NXI. Speaking of not judging, here he comes, Moist Man, the moistest of all people. He's stealing all your girlfriends, which is not, I mean, literally, if he comes and tries to steal them, you better defend for your life, because there's a 20% chance you'll get her back, and if you do, she'll be a moist woman for sure. That was horrible. I'm sorry for that. That was quite a disrespectful comment. Good thing I run this company underground and won't be sued or have any sponsor, which, yeah. Anyway, let's get to the match. Here comes, first out, Sir Sniffalot, Gabriel Myers in this tag team match. No title online, but there will be a title match later on today. We'll be more on that later. Gabriel Myers having the strength up first. But, oh, Sir Sniffalot, he doesn't always play fair. There's always something. If you're not paying attention, he'll attack you right under your nose. Aha. He's a slippery one. Oh, he tried a tag, but he couldn't for some reason. So instead, he's doing a Hurricane Rana. He is a great wrestler indeed. Here comes up Moist Man. They're just keep on attacking Gabriel Myers. They don't want to make him get any kind of offense. It will not be good for them if he starts to get on a roll. Like right now. Ooh, that chop almost turned his skin not purple. I mean, it's still purple, but like a pink, I guess. So I guess like normal. It doesn't really change that much. Moist Man, he doesn't wear shoes, but his feet are very sweaty and disgusting. So he has that for him. He doesn't really bathe. He thinks the sweat is a good thing. and Elgin Jericho is out now.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. We all know that this guy has plenty of fight left in him. Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
He's going off the top rope, going right away on Moist Man. Oh, with that dropkick right to the back, that's gotta hurt. Oh shit. Hit him with the suplex. Ooh. Moist. It's like 10-10-10, but moist. Ooh, a power bomb by Den Jericho. Could that be it? No, not even close. The Moist Man has a lot left in him. Club to the back. Oh. Here he goes with another dropkick. Oh. Taking down. A little dizzy.
Get him back into the ring now.
See, there's one thing I could wish is that you could put more than five people, because I definitely would. I have a lot of ideas for this game. Ooh, with the moist spike to the mouth. You don't want to know where those... Oh, that tongue was. But what are they doing now? Oh my god. Oh my god! One of the most amazing power bombs I've ever seen right here in NXI. Or NXE, forgive me. Or NXI. I was right. Sorry. Getting used to the new name of this brand. Before this, we used to be WWE Raw. We changed names and can't afford money because Fun Wrestling and WCW took us out of business. Oh, come on, Gabriel Myers. Get out of here. Get out of here. No, Elgin Jericho. Or wait, it was... Oh. Oh, I forgot Gabriel Myers was... Moist Man forgot that Gabriel Myers, I mean, not me. I'm not in this match. I'm just a humble commentator, obviously. Ooh, elbows to the head. Moist Man will not give up. He's been taking a lot of damage. But Sir Sniff a lot, still has a lot in him. So, and he has a lot more in it than both Gabriel Myers and Al Generico. But this match is still anyone's game. Oh, wait, what is happening here? Oh, a neck breaker. Gabriel Myers is gonna hit him. Ooh, a Macho Man-esque elbow drop by Gabriel Myers. He was going for his finisher, but he could not get it off. Wait. Oh, what is he doing? He's going for a suplex. Oh my god. This is gonna hurt everyone involved. Moist Man, you're crazy. Oh my god. Oh my god. I cannot believe what we are seeing here in NXI today. This is awesome. Look at him showing off. Moist Man is such a ladies' man in a way. This ring is quite dirty, but we can't find anyone to clean it, so I cannot do... Oh, wait, yeah, I forgot. What's going on here? Going with the double super kicks. They're showing off now. Aljamain Jericho and Gabriel Myers. Then again, Moist Man is deadly hurt. Gabriel Myers has been destroying him. Research Sniffalot is fully energized. Here we go. There's a neck breaker. Taking a deep sniff in. Sir Sniffalot loves to sniff, man. Oh, look at that combo. Ooh. Oh, right through the nose. He doesn't like anyone else to be sniffing but him. Known to rip off the nose of his victims. Not really. Nope, not gonna happen today. Sir Sniffalot is very good at reversing moves. He is an expert, some may say. A tricky fella, indeed. Gabriel Myers getting destroyed now. Ooh, right into the ass. Two-Face. Oh. Wait, what's going on here? He's not going to do it, is he? No. Come on, Moist Man. Do something. Do something. Oh, my God. He can't do anything. It's not. It's impossible. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. The pain. The pain. So Sniffalot's legs. Now he can't be so running around. Oh, wait. Here comes Moist Man. Ooh, with the atomic drop right onto the mat. Painful as can be. But he's still running even with his harmed legs. He seems okay, but he has got to pay more attention. Oh! He hits him with the Myers elbow of doom. Oh! Did you just see that? Oh, wait. He just disrespected Jericho there. Now, what is he doing now? Gabriel Myers is proving he's a badass without Elgin Jericho. Maybe not our best move, but right now it seems like... Oh, dropkick! That was right into the schnoz. Sir Sniffalot does not like that at all. He is just becoming cocky, though. In a tag team match, you gotta watch out. But he tags him in with respect, even though he has a comeback, which is a foolish move. But every man has his reasons. And another knee to the face. Oh my God. Wait, what is he going with? The Sniffalot headbutt. Oh my God. They won. Moist Man and Sir Sniffalot have won. Many say they are the greatest NXI tag team ever. Then again, they're the only tag team in NXI, so not too hard to do. With that headbutt to finish the Sniffalot headbutt, Jen Jericho did not show much, even though he's been all around the world. He has not faced the deadly competition of Sniffalot and Moist Man. But I would like to say that Gabriel Myers did a great showing against these two. If this was a handicap match, this match might still be going. How he was doing. I truly think Jim Jericho was the weak link of the group. Let's go to the next and final match of the night.
We have some fatal four-way action coming up.
Here it is. It's a fatal four match. This is Extreme Rules. Anything can go here. And this is for the NXI Championship. The first, this will be the first ever champion ever decided. I cannot wait. These great competitors that are within it. And there's a lot of deadly names here. So, how was your day? Hear any new wrestling stories? No? Okay, I guess I'll go to our sponsors. We are sponsored by Mustang Magic Ranch. The guy, one of the guys is in it. He has a ranch down in Kansas City. Go look for it. Mustang Magic Ranch. He overprices, actually. But he says it's worth it. $50 per pound. Yeah, if you're a fatter guy, it's even more money. But even for like a kid, it's like 80 times 50. I mean, I don't even know math, but I'm gonna say that's a lot of money. He is not a cheap guy. Other people in this match are King Candy, Crash. Like, he has a longer name, but to be honest, I forgot it. I'm sorry, I'm not the greatest announcer, but only a few people watch it. This is the Performance Center. All you're here to watch is great competitors fight that might be the future of fun wrestling or the future of WCW. And you get that here. It's also Buck Knuckler, who's a fan favorite. And not just because he has the 1P and no one else has the 1P, whatever that means. I don't know why they put it on the screen. We're still working on it here in NXI. But yeah, Crash, the guy that I forgot the name of, but I know it's Crash, is a devilish looking fighter. Also, Buck Knuckler has the same fist logo on his pants. I believe that is, or the gym they work out is the same. And they both stole the design of that. Knuckler, he obviously stole the design of that for a reason. Anyways, let's get started with them seeing our competitors come out to fight for the first ever NXI champion. Who's the first competitor coming out? Oh, here it is. It's Kazanov Kranch. Okay, I was wrong. Kranchov. This guy looks badass coming out in his ATV. He's from Serbia. He is looking crazy. I don't know if anyone's going to beat this guy. He is a beast of a man. You can see right now, right here. If he ever makes it to WCW or fun wrestling, you'll know it will not be a short stay. He will, this deadly looking man. He looks dangerous. Straight out dangerous. Let's see who's next. It's Buck Knuckler, the guy who has a similar design, but totally different. This is a classic here, right here. Buck Knuckler. At Buck Knuck Canuck, I think his name was. His Twitter name was. But anyways, this guy, he might not be as big, but he is a pure monster. Let me tell you now. He, for every pound he has, his strength, and he actually weighs a shit ton for the size and the mass that he looks like. He has so much muscle. He has more muscle than most giants that work out every day and do steroids. But that's Buck Knuckler. Let's go on to King Candy. Here he comes. King Candy in all his glory. I believe he used to have a girlfriend named Miss Twizzler, but they've had a falling out. He was with Black Licorice until he beat her up, or he started to betray him in a different world. But that didn't work out because Miss Twizzler came out and saved King Candy, but now they are not together anymore because he was still a jealous and very disturbing man. But he's a powerhouse here and a fan favorite. Let's go to our last competitor, Mustang Magic. Here he comes. Oh, okay. I didn't hire those police team myself. He's a very rich man. Wait, what? What is that glitching through? Is that what I think it is? Glitching through his jacket. It seems to be... Why is he wearing the NXI title? It's for the title. I was wondering where that title was. I couldn't find it earlier. He seems to be wearing it. He must have stole it. He always steals it. He's claiming himself as the first NXI champion on Twitter, it seems. It's very surprising stuff going on right here in the first ever NXI televised episode. Well, hey, he might end up winning the title. He is a badass, both in and out the ring. People don't like him because he buys everything out, but he sure doesn't give a damn. He likes being bad. Here it is. Bam! Here is the NXI title with one side the fun and one side the WS logo, or the W Steve logo, sorry. Look at that beautiful title. The first ever champion will be crowned today. Who will it be? King Candy and him are looking up. They're the smallest guys, but they know they're both strong. Oh, wait. They're both striking. I'm surprised that Kazanoff was fighting Mustang Magic. I figured Mustang Magic would have bought out him. But now they switched. Of course. They're all knowing they're looking for that title. Buck Knuckler having a little bit of stroke there, but that's okay. Oh my god, look at Buck Knuckler. Look at the power by Buck Knuckler. Look at Mustang Magic in the ring destroying King Candy. With a K, not a C, as you see on the bottom of the screen. And we are NXI. Go hashtag it, make it trend. Tell them the amazing match you are watching right now here on NXI. The future of WCW and fun wrestling are surely here tonight. Oh, the beautiful DDT. King Candy trying to go for the pin right away. Wait, oh my god. Did you see the amazing move by King Candy? He's definitely an athlete for sure.
He's the champion if we're going to go down easy here tonight. But it's important to know this match has been
so far, you really can't pick away.
Oh, with a whippersnapper by Buck Knuckler. Oh, a powerful fist to the face. Going for the pin. Can he get the three count? The ref is going really slow. Oh, but there's a kick out. Mustang Magic obviously believing that he did not need to scuttle his beautiful clothes here tonight. Ooh, Krasnov going for the... Oh, right to the knee. Krasnov, he looks really hurt, but he is still a badass, so he's going through it. But King Candy, he's going up face-to-face to him. Throwing him around the ring, showing his little dominance. Oh, he's gone for the roll-up. He went for the roll-up. Oh, wait. It's just a two count. Krasnov. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Krasnov with an amazing move. Amazing Oklahoma slam. Oh, they're both. Krasnov and Mustang Magic are both just destroying the... face favorite Buck Knuckler. Oh, look at the cocky push-ups by Krasnov Krenchovic. I hope I said that right. But at least I didn't call a certain luchador a different luchador, even though they wear two different masks. Cole Michael is his name. On commentary for the gibberish announce team of Cole Michael, BJ, L, stands for Blowjob Love, and Jerry, the Queen. I guess that was a horrible last one. Actually, I just couldn't think of anything, to be honest. What is he going here? What is he doing here? Oh, brain buster! Oh my God, that brain buster right on the concrete must have harmed him immeasurably. Wait, he's going for a roll up pin, but he's gonna kick. He let him out. Ooh, DDT to King Candy. Ooh. Buck Knuckler just destroying everyone in this match. Seems like he is the obvious winner of this match. But don't underestimate these competitors just yet. Why is he getting him up? He's bleeding. He could go for the pin, but instead he wants to make sure he's down. Krasnov is no slouch. Oh my God, he got up right away. Ooh, with the elbow. Oh, going for a stunner, but it fails. Oh, wait. Oh, a slam. Looks like he's starting to feel the pressure of competing in this championship match. From what I said, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way. Man, I can't believe these guys are even still competing. What a match. King Candy. All these guys here are really doing a lot of damage. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Look at the strength by King Candy here. Look at the amazing power. Buck Knuckler might look really not that heavy, but he is a large man in truth. Even more than Crush Molly, who said he was 400 pounds. He's even more than that. Wait, oh, he's going for one of his classic knuckler blasts, but it did not work. Oh, King Candy with his large weight. He's also a really heavy man. Very heavy little man. Oh. Wait, what is he going for? What is this? Oh, the Kaznov Streep. That was a horrible name, by the way. And the ref wasting time. What? Oh! After getting his ass kicked through most of the match. A surprise win. And Krasnov. Now I have to keep speaking his name wrong for every time he has a title match here in NXI. But, you know, like I said, anyone here had a chance of winning. Because all opponents were doing great work. There's the whippersnapper. And here's the end of the Kaznov sleeper blast attack. I don't know the actual name. So, sorry for my rookie announce skills. But I'm not sorry for the great, beautiful action. Mustang Magic, even though he carried the title, was not the first champion. He is the first champion of NXI. Look at him. This monster. He will defend it. Not in 3 weeks, he will defend this belt. At NXE Infection. See you then. Well, actually, I hope I see you next time on next week's episode of NXI. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like and subscribe. Go like and subscribe to Steven Larson, because this is, I made this solely because I've been enjoying their content and wanted to show off some of the guys that they haven't played as. So, thank you and goodbye.